say that shit. Like bad kids, bitch, you reckless. Yeah, raw hearts are like taxes.
Made it to the starting line after all.
And I'm here to take you down.
Oh, Tyler. Every driver here is out to crush you. Every cop in the city is after your blood. You're just another loser standing in my way. And you're about to run out of luck.
You see, that's where you're wrong. This has never been about luck.
Jess, Mac, this is it.
You got this, Ty. Good luck.
It's like I told Navarro, luck ain't got nothing to do with it.
Drones up in the air. I'll let you know if Lena tries to pull anything.
These guys are the top racers in the country. Just remember, all you need to qualify for the next round is to place in the top half.
Thanks, Jess. But there's only one way I ever do this. I race to win.
I hope you didn't think I was gonna play fair, Morgan.
Tyler, heads up. House enforcers headed your way.
Nothing I can't handle.
I hope so, bro. I recognize some of those cars.
Holtzman, Vasilev, Nova, take him out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Outlander, nobody's still trying to save the world.
Mr. Morgan, are you ready to be taken out? The collector called in a demolition job, and I'm here to deliver.
Oh, this does not. Trouble incoming, and it's headed straight for Tyler Morgan. Races, on that tie is off to an amazingly strong start. Place it first early on. But the house didn't come here to play fair. Stay tuned.
Hey,
great, Ty. You're first halfway through the first leg.
Taken out. Call enough friends on the force. Make sure no one gets through except our man. Got pulled away? How many? Everyone? You know what? It doesn't matter. I'll take him down myself.
Wait, we have a last minute replacement. How is this even allowed? Replacing last year's champion in the final leg of the Outlaws' rush. Lena Navarro.
Go time! So, the sound of you and me, Navarro.
You've seen the kind of tech we have in our cars. You've got no chance.
Cheat all you want. I'll still win.
Tyler, down to you and Navarro with everything on the line. Tell me you've got this.
I got this.
End of the line, Morgan. With this tech, I'll control every outcome of every race in the valley. This didn't try to break me. Now it's my turn.
It's not as I can do anything about it.
Please. Even your friend the gambler knows what's coming. He just chose to stand on the wrong side of history.
So much for that fancy tech of yours, Navarro. You're losing.
Not for long.
Back in the barrio, racing with Jess and the boys, you had real skills. Now you can't win a race without fixing.
The game was always rigged against people like you and me, Morgan. I wasn't gonna let myself be some flashy thing they can own. I chose to join the winners.
And I choose to fight.
This is why I had to sell out your crew, Tyler. You were my ticket out of the barrio.
And you're finally gonna pay for it.
Getting into this race was impressive, but you never stood a chance. You're just the last in a long series of speed bumps on my way to the top.
We'll see about that at the finish line.
Lena, you told me you'd handle this. Yet here we are.
I am handling this.
No, I'll take care of this myself.
What do you mean?
Congratulations, Morgan. You're on your way to beat my racer.
Looks like it.
Morgan, I could use someone of your talent in the house. You'll be the top racer in town. And rich beyond your wildest dreams.
But there's a catch, right?
A small one. You have to lose the race.
You can't replace me. I gave you this city.
And you're gonna lose me the whole thing because you're a damn vendetta.
Thanks for the offer. Pass.
Come on, Morgan. What do you want? Fame. Fortune. Lena's head on the platter. Name it. It's yours.
I want you to give me everything you've got. So when you lose, I'll know it's because I was better.
This is not over. It's not too late, Morgan. All you have to do is lose. Tyler, cars are coming down.
Watch out! Yes, yes, yes!
Ha!
world's greatest right here.
Where are you?
Your damn wager's ruined us, Navarro. It's gonna take all I have just to survive this. The house is done with the streets, and we are done with you.
You can't. I've worked too hard for this.
Everything you achieved, I've given you. Now, I'm taking it away.
Take me down, and you'll burn with me. You know how much I've got on you? On all of you!
I should never have trusted you. I will not make that mistake again.
So, Ty, we won the rush and took down the house. What's the next job?
I have an idea.
Whoa! No way!
But first, race to the airfield.
Really?
Is that a trace of fear? I get it. I'm a champion. I'd be scared too.
Oh, you are so on